Hey there, Condors. Mr. Oscar here, along with Mr. B. We hope you're having a good week. We've got some fresh stuff for you this week. Are you trying to find ways to be active? Or are you looking for new ideas to increase your activity and exercise your body while at home? Well, you're in luck because did you know there are several things that you can do around the house to do just that? Here are 10 household jobs that you can do that are exercise. Vacuuming is exercise. Pulling weeds is exercise. Sawing, pruning, and trimming trees and bushes that need it is exercise. Cleaning out the car, that's exercise. Taking out the garbage and even wheeling the cans out is good exercise. Don't forget to bring them back in after pickup. Shoveling and raking are also two good ways to get exercise. For those of you who are older, mowing the lawn or even helping to mow the lawn is exercise. Here you go, bud. Helping to organize or even reorganize any room, even the garage, is a great way to get a little bit of exercise. Washing the car is good exercise, especially the wheels. Painting is also exercise. Not only are these jobs exercise and good for building strength and endurance, but they also really help out around the house. Doing these types of things can also give you a big sense of accomplishment because your hard work will show, and that's something that both you and your parents can be proud of, which makes everyone happy. As always, be sure to ask permission first and help when necessary. Also, feel free to share it on Flipgrid. See you soon.